Good morning. We are leaving the Rio Grande Inn, Best Western Plus in Albuquerque. And I've decided I don't like this car when it comes to packing. My car packs a whole lot better. So there's not a lot of space back there. My little suitcase, you know, my big suitcases, I can have to fit them in just a certain way. Don't like it. We still manage. And I'm tired. Time to go to the second part of our trip. Anybody remember Route 66? Gallop, New Mexico. It's cold right now, obviously there was some snow, but they got a real cool Indian shop here and stuff like that, but it's really pretty. Gotta check it out. when people are traveling, they don't think about the truckers. You know, being on the road is their job, and the best thing for you to do is just stay out of their way. But it's kind of fun to hang around them sometimes.
This is the real place, the momentous night, the silence heavy with the weight of murder. He waits, anticipating silvery bells, and the bells ring. John moves to the door.
Continue the trip and wish us luck, okay? First time going to check it out. This is really pretty.
Yeah, I don't think like right. I mean, we'll find something.
Of course, I got my brand new zoom lens camera, or zoom lens for my camera. So now I got to go check out how it's going to work. Excited.
Woo! First.
Thank you.
get?
Vega.
Victoria Jackson?
Yep.
How do we get it?
Cook, Elaine, Felicity. And we got pulled into her car. And it was a really good deal. So we did it anyway.
Makeup! We're walking along and the shop came to us. That's kind of different. I think we got a good deal. We'll be right back.